You guys all focused up, because this is key. Let me get Roman on you here, so we know what's happening. Here we go, baby. Get your head under there now. This is vital. See, being the first son, right, that puts him right here in the lower chakra. Now, that's shooting energy up into Daniel, verse 6. And this, of course, here is a dream catcher. So all his dreams are being caught, and he can't move on. And that's going back and forth and like that, like a spider web, which is, of course, connecting to the eye of Horus, which is 70-77-7, is .001, which also goes up. That was the first time he ever swung a baseball bat. Now, what we got here is the baseball ain't hitting the bat because the seams are 17.
After observing several of these exorcisms, I still could not trace the genealogy of any of the scripture he incessantly quoted. There seemed to be absolutely no method to his madness.
But I remember when I built the pyramids, right? It was tough. It was tough as a motherfucker.
You built the pyramids?
Yeah, because we was hauling all the stuff up like that, but we did it all with sound, right? We did it with sound, and then we had a blanket. We had sound, and we had a blanket, and it came down like that. You know, that's what I was tripping on. You see, we working on his brow chakra. We're just in back of the crown chakra. And that's why he's been tripped up and he's laid on his car payments and all that stuff.
Does this mean for us?
It means you being psychically attacked. You're son number three. They're coming at you from all angles. They're coming at you from the Sirius, right? They're coming at you from the Orion, okay? Which also connects to Dan, right? Dan's best friend, man's best friend. That's Dog, that's the Dark Star, that's Sirius. That's some serious shit, man. Now your mother, she's just a hoe.
My mother's no hoe.
No. I mean the hoe as in that which pushes the plow through the fields across the star system, coming back around with a meteor shower, which is why there's all them dots up here on the back of his neck.
So where do you lie?
I lie beneath.
Why is he being baptized?
Huh? Hold on, don't move. We cool. What? I just want to keep him in check in case any evil spirits come in while I'm trying to commune with my other son. Hold on now. Don't make me take the clip out. Hold on, baby, we cool. Huh?
Hey, just let him play catch.
All right, let's go play catch. You've been healed.